I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Instagram reaction emojis. Step 1. Tap the messaging icon at the top of your Instagram home screen. Step 2. Tap to open any one of your message conversations, and then hold your finger against any one of the messages to bring up a menu. Step 3. Tap the plus icon in the reaction menu. A larger reaction menu pops up. Step 4. Tap Customize at the top of this menu. The screen changes to be a Customize Reactions menu. Step 5. Tap one of your current emoji reactions that you want to replace to select it, and then tap the new emoji you want to replace it with. That emoji will be replaced immediately. Repeat this process for any other emojis that you want to replace, and then tap Done. You'll be routed back to your Instagram message, where you'll see your new emoji in the Reactions menu. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.